News in European football, the San Siro here in the city of Milan. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. It's the Terriers versus Arsenal.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
This looks threatening. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. So the game continues, and the onus is on the Terriers to erase the damage done by that concession. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And there the attack ends for now. Mane. And promising stuff from Arsenal. Sadio Mane now. Cornet has it. That's a good looking ball. Good ball to switch the play. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Well, no card from the referee, Stuart.
But I think it's good refereeing. He's just letting everybody know who's in charge here.
Cody. Eriksen. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Key. Well, no way through. Joe Cole. Ronaldo. Possession lost. Walker. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And continues his run. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Able to get a body in the way. And a throw-in forthcoming. Won it back. Eriksen. Now Mane. Can he finish? Oh, a smart stop. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Keane. Oh, great defending. No let up in the pressing department. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Salah. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. James Maddison. Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. And their attacking play has been excellent. Surely only a matter of time before they extend their lead here.
Well-timed tackle. And Kai Havertz. Great reflex action from Neuer. Well, opting for the short corner. Mane. And a textbook interception. Ronaldo. Oh, what an opportunity. And a goal to square the game. So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Cahill. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
The danger here as he runs at them. Good looking cross. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Cole. So here we are, moving close to half-time, and the visitors with work to do, I think it's fair to say, Stuart.
Well, it's certainly been an open game with chances for both teams, but they must start winning some of those individual battles, particularly in the wide
areas. Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. Can he convert? Off the crossbar. He thought it had a chance.
Well, that was a clever attempt, wasn't it? Just a couple of inches too high. A bit unlucky, really.
Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Looking for Mane. Another perfect position to read it. And that is going to be a free kick. And appeared to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. He's played it short here. Given away by Christian Eriksen. He takes aim. Really good diving save. Short corner taken. Will it be? Just couldn't get it through. Well, another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? And played short. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. So into the second half we go. The Terriers in front, but still time for a few twists and turns before this match is history. A good and fair challenge. Salah. Christian Eriksen now. Keane. Full credit. Wonderful stop. They take it short. The delivery from Salah here. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Cole. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Oh, a smart stop. Well, a fine first-half contribution from Ronaldo. And Stuart, as always, keen to get your take.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
Oh, a tremendous block. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Well, the post got in the way. Well, the keeper can breathe a big sigh of relief.
Well, he can. That was so unlucky. How close was that? Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game.
Oh, Stuart, they must score. Still alive. Well, that's the end of that for now. Salah. Keane. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly.
Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking.
And he got to it fairly easily. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Glorious play, Ronaldo. Oh, he's blocked it! And taken short. Well, far from the ideal pass. Eriksen. Sadio Mane now. They've regained possession. Good technique displayed, but quick thinking defensively. Freddy Ljungberg. Well, beating his opponent, but into the keeper's gloves. ...20 minutes to go in this one. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Might be able to produce from this position. An encouraging Arsenal move. Big chance to get them on terms. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Freddy Ljungberg. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. And very deftly cut out. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Cole. It'll shortly be full time, and the visitors have their work cut out for them. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, it's been a tight match, but they haven't done quite enough going forward, in my view. It's all been a bit too predictable. A lot of passing, but not enough penetration. They have to get crosses into the box in these final...
Havertz! Well, fantastic reflex action. Coutinho, he's in here. He quartered the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Well, it is a caution, and quite frankly, he can't really quibble.
No, it's been coming, hasn't it? He's got to be careful now. He could get a red if he's not careful.
Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend, and the danger is averted.
Well, they can all calm down now, Derek. They've got away with that one, you have to say. Well, for a second, I thought that was going to seal it. Still enough time for an equaliser here, though.
They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. And the counter-attack is on, options available. All hands on deck. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Maxwell Cornet. Kai Havertz. Cahill. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Mane. In goes the cross, but absolutely no support there. Oh, a vital interception. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. Oh, what an opportunity. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff. No danger here as he runs at them. Good looking cross. Drilled home with true conviction. Can he convert? Off the crossbar. He thought it had a chance.
Well, that was a clever attempt, wasn't it? Just a couple of inches too high.
Coutinho. He's in here. Well, it is a caution, and quite frankly, he can't...